Whenever, I'll just go. Gotta do the elevator code, make sure I have that audio diary. Do I store audio diaries?
This lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat.
You shit bigger than me? Oh, oh, oh. Okay, I got both big daddies already.
Wuchang was doing something. On this, I keep my eye.
Chinese dinner. A little from column A, a little from column B. What do you plan on going back to? Your fake family? Your
Wait, where am I?
Dreams?
Looks like things okay, are there's the code.
Between Fontaine and his little German bean pole. Why a guy like Fontaine?
I did look it up, but I didn't want to use it without making sure I got the radio thing.
Set the door code to 574.
Maybe double sure that people don't sprout up in a yard again. The way to save one life is to save the world entire. I need a place for the children. It is you who are their savior. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible city of long run?
Yeah. Okay, guys. Pretty good amount of money. Oh, I have no regular buck. How did I disrespect you, lady? I'm set on fire now. Wow, that's barely even hurting her. Oh. Okay, I'll get known. I kind of let that happen. Oh. Okay, this is a bit of a problem.
Who is that?
Now I'm getting owned. What is that? No, I need better. Okay, that was good. Electrobo. Can I even reach this thing? Nope. What? What am I missing? The security boss can come in here. It's just a stupid mask. Oh, God. Elevator, or what do you call that chamber? Watch shut. But there's no box, so I don't need that. I really need help.
I'm gonna miss this place. Rapture was a candy store for a guy like me. Guys who thought they knew it all. Dames who thought they'd seen it all.
Dames.
Smart mark over a dumb old-timey guy. Time.
These sad saps. They come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry.
It's been a few weeks since last time I played it.
But they all forget that somebody's got to scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me.
My medkits or
I hand these mugs
or health packs or whatever they're called in this, I don't remember.
Give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got
oh no, that's a gene bank.
Home for the poor.
That's so annoying. I really hate those things. Oh, no. I don't need another one of those things. Just need there we go. Oh. Health for Eve. Yeah, I'll take that trade at the moment. I'm stinking drunk. Now.
Compound is taking off.
The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Okay, it's gonna be
Lot 190 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effects.
Good. Now go find Su Chang's lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this Lot 192.
Toilet, bathtub, no sink. Is this a sink? That's a weird sink. A weirdly small sink. With no mirror. This is like a weirdly designed place. It's pointing over here. That wasn't much of a throw. Oh, okay, that was a much better throw. Oh, that was a great throw. The guy exploded. Reach that camera. Oh, yeah, that's just for the health panel. Bother hacking this. Now I have a pet bot. Oh, I got my maximum health back. Oh, only 16 health on hack. Oh shit. Ugh. Whatever, I'll just pay for it. Mine, right? Yeah. Oh. Oh, I lost it. Ignore right next to a proximity mine tossed by that Rosie. Get that bitch! Ooh, that's pricey. Come on, Rosie, get him! Yep. There's no more little sisters I can get in the area. Go, Rosie. Oh, why is that on armor piercing? Miss. Okay, I'm not sticking around. Parzival. What's up, Biz? I'm doing Bioshock. Might be the last part, I'm not sure, and I'm doing just fine. How about you? I'm not gonna get it. Maybe I'm gonna get it. Yes. Why did I hack this though? Welcome to the Circus of Value. Like Bioshock? I kinda got stuck on this last time. I didn't notice the code given by the audio diary. Year. Oh, do you do speed runs of these games? Because there's a pretty decent speed running community for it. If you go to speedrun.com, there's a Discord. Oh! Damn it, I did. The stupid electro field went off and damaged Rosie and made him aggressive. Let's hit the plasmid I need to kill that Rosie. Assuming I can trigger security alert. Yeah, I like looting stuff too, but speedruns are kind of fun. Well, maybe you should try it. Check out the world record run, see if you want to imitate it. Challenge it, whatever you want to call it. Well, you're lonely because you shoot people. Okay, I shot first, but still. He was gonna shoot me anyway. Wait, is that gonna... I could have hacked it, but I don't know, I felt like destroying it. Oh, damn it, security box. I'm in trouble. I'm running around just building up a group of enemies. Oh, he ducked. Well, you can just look at speedrun.com. Go to speedrun.com, search Bioshock. And there's different categories. There's a Discord in the lower left.
I just wanted some company.
Look there, you'll see what I'm talking about. Maybe it looks fun to you. Maybe you just give it a shot. I haven't done a speedrun for this yet, but I do some for Arkham City, Arkham Asylum. So I might do this eventually. Where do I want to go? Shotgun? Yep, only two shells. That's not where I gotta go. Or is it? No. I know I've passed the Big Daddy, but I don't care at this point. I mean, not just the Big Daddy, but the little sister. Okay, I just wasted my only two shells. What am I doing? What am I looking for? Nope. That's a pretty damn good lock. Not bad. No crossbow, yes. Oh, here we go, 192. Controlling my plasmids back.
Now you are having freedom.
Oh, got an achievement.
Bajon's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
What's that? Gene bank, I feel like swapping. Okay, I'm in trouble now. Burn, bitch! Yeah, heal your injuries. Oh. Okay, he's on fire, but how is he alive? Speedrun it now.
We busted out of here. Now I'm all alone again.
And I am gonna do Bioshock 2 after this, even though no one likes it.
Oh,
Right in the face, Bjork!
Hold it!
Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed again, but I didn't line that shot up. Fontaine's the man.
Fontaine's home for the poor. Before I knew it, I was calling myself Atlas and leading an army. Ryan and his precious Rapture. You don't have to build a city to make people worship you.
I just ran past that whole area, ignoring many enemies like I don't usually do.
Chips on Mother Goose. It's not like you never been double-crossed before. You know what I'm saying? Hoof it to Point Prometheus. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, a submarine topside, and more atoms than you can possibly imagine.
And I wish I had some more. Oh, wait. Nope. No regular shells for this. Yeah, that's what I was about to say. I wish I had some more shells. Some regular shells, I mean. Red Sox came on soon. Why did he do that?
All right. You looking to slug it out? I'm game. But I got all the Adam in the city, pal.
What's going on?
I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot.
Okay, that guy got messed up. He's a phone. What can I even call? Nobody. Call the fire department, that's what I need. Who blew him up? It's been a turret, right? Here we go. Boom. How do I move one unnecessarily? There we go. And I should disable the steam thing that shows what my friends are doing. What? And I gotta destroy the elevator controls. That's the Rosie I can't search.
And search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system? The good, yes. That is step one of turning you into one of those people dead. The only way to get through that door from Bank was through is to have a little one open it for you. And they will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those
things. Okay, that hurt. What? Oh, I accidentally deactivated it.
The bread little ones bring
the Big Daddy pheromone samples.
But this is not like putting on aftershave.
Oh.
Applications of this stuff. And then the little ones will be drawn to you like you'll have to gather three pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting, just like a Big Daddy.
What? No, there we go. I can't even, get through there. Still no regular shelves.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house and I'm gonna take
This is where I just came from, right?
Piece
yeah.
By piece.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a Big Daddy before you are able to draw out the little one.
What? I don't see anywhere else to go.
Are you here to hurt?
Get him, bot! Yes. Good work, robot man. Oh. No, I'm actually going there first. Oh shit. Yeah, guess I'll go sideways first. Nope. Oh damn. That thing messed me up.
Here. There should be in fail-safe armored escorts. No matter. Take them, take them.
Yeah. Oh, the fuck. I gotta save once in a while because I had a couple annoying crashes. You think the remastered version would never crash, right? Move it, sir. There we go. Oh, oh, oh. I'm gonna find another Big Daddy's suit piece. I think it's just one more. I got the boots. And, I don't know what it was I got from Rosie. Hey, you're on my side, right? Okay, you got some moves, but didn't save you.
What's the matter, Mary? You look like you.
Oh, 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 shit. Is a really good time to hack something. Several enemies right in front of me. Yep, give me a minute. Just need to hack this turret, and then I'll fight you. Oh, oh, oh. No, no, I need the Big Daddy suit. Don't I? It's frozen. Oh, I got locked in. I didn't mean to do that. No, I want to go back this way. Come on, I shot you in the balls like 5 times. Oh shit. Gotcha. Can I go back this way yet? Wait, what's up here? Disabled hostile bots. I don't know, should I hack all of these? It's gonna take so long. So I kinda don't wanna. No! Decontamination.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spliced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go busto.
You're a Big Daddy. Oh.
Are you there, little child?
I don't know where to go.
Nice.
Tano is not here yet. I saw that spider slicer. That looks like a big daddy suit piece, right? No.
God damn it! Big daddy boots need to be shipped here, not the damn library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
Oh, come on! Oh. Definitely gonna die. Can't tie yourself though. Oh, got me. Oh, I'm way back.
A rapture reminder. We all have those days. The temptation to break curfew to make a little extra out of this for you.
I was through here somewhere. Huh. Oh. Oh crap, you just destroyed your friend. How does he even see me? Friendly. There's the one he destroyed. This is. Oh, machine gun ammo. I don't even know what I got in there. I was in such a hurry. Didn't look at it. Oh fuck! What did I do? Oh, it's Inventonics. Plasmids. Now I can make out a few of those. Oh, I'm already full of that shit, damn. That was a huge waste. Dead guy. Okay, I don't know if that was worth it. I should probably kill this guy. I have plenty of grenades. And I have a... Yeah, this is my RPG launching friend. Boom, bitch! Oh! Got me with a rivet! Cause that's what Rosie the Riveter shoots. Oh! Hey, with my RPG friend. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh! That's okay, I'll just respawn. I'm kinda far. Where was I?
What is the greatest lie ever?
Couldn't have gone far. I wouldn't have gone that long. Oh, I got him. Nice. Rescue.
No.
So he killed me, I killed him somehow.
Thank you.
Up your nose with a rubber hose. Oh, I'm drunk. Gotcha.
But the city is collapsing before my eyes. Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have?
Yeah. Keep rambling.
Japanese kill every man in my city except for Sejong. Have opium. God, opium. This war, terrible thing too, but not for Sejong.
I was just here. Dead end? I didn't even notice. No. I go down, there's our armor. Ammo bandito.
This is where you find bodies.
No shit. Overloaded. Wait, I can just use a auto hack.
Yeah.
There, now I'm loaded up. Anti-personnel. Yeah, those kind of suck. I mean, the whole machine gun kind of sucks.
Wunderbar. All you need now is helmet.
Boop.
Look around you. There's nothing to see. Rapture's a mausoleum, a goddamn cemetery funhouse. And you and the crowd is just...
I know I don't use those more often.
Keep away.
No, 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 stop. Come on, turret. I hacked you for a reason. Gotcha. That turret I hacked did not help. Hello. Yeah, I don't have as many grenades. Oh, not that. Oh! Tried to hit me. Didn't even do anything yet. Those traps work pretty good. Is this gonna be enough? Nice. I think four. And anti-armor bullet and proximity mine might have gotten them.
What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
Oh, decon. I don't even know where I need to go now. Oh, this is where I fought the guy before. I got plenty of buck now, I should try some of this. That's the one I killed. No. Was that the one I killed before? Where's the helmet that I need? I missed my arrow, my objective arrow. Yes, I was here, I know. Perhaps the map will tell me where to go. Now, this is hidden in the training labs and to search this area. Oh, there we go.
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
Look at me, I'm a big daddy.
We are getting somewhere. Now we will find some pheromones for you on the voice box. Let us go now. We have got to work.
I don't run away from me! Why are you leaving me?
Where's my hypnotize, big daddy? Nope, that's incinerate. So, I'm gonna die. No health, no medkits. Yep. Oh, now how far am I? Jeez. Oh, it's gonna take so long to get back there.
You know, you should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna replace those.
Are you there?
This ain't.
Yo, gotcha. Where was I fighting the Big Daddy and the Splicers? Suit assembly, that sounds right. Launching stuff. Is this it? This looks like it. Napalm laying around, no big deal. Is this the one launching stuff? Oh, there's a Big Daddy. Okay, I gave him one more little sister, but he doesn't have one with him.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those Big Daddies. Pretty creatures.
I know I can use security bot. Hold on. How's that little girl not getting destroyed? Oof. Oh! Got Rapture. There we go. No, no. Ooh, got a lot of Adam.
Thank you.
Yes, save. Need the voice modulator or something. Lots of blood here.
Look around you, kid. You think 2-bit heroics count for a fig in this pit? You're staring down the puke stain of Ryan's busted dream.
Uh-oh.
You think there's something worth saving down here? Then you deserve to go.
Where'd that guy go? The funny mask guy. Get him, turret! Oh, you damaged yourself. He's dead! Damn! Getting explosive loss there, she just kind of crumbles like,
ugh. I'm a professional. I'm gonna show you what it's like, Shadow.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on, this is bullshit. Oh. This is impossible. I hate this. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot. Just a clip. Grenade launcher damage. Ooh. One fully upgraded weapon. No, no, no. I don't want to fight. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. No, get away. Who was that? Is this? So far again, there should be a closer fire chamber. They're having a spot respawn on the way back here. Was I in here yet? No. I can buy stuff, right? Anything I want? Focused, clever, inventor. Speedy hacker too. I really don't like this helmet. It obscures your view too much. Damn, where was I? That's the annoying thing about dying. You forget where you were. Or how to get there. Oh, I thought that was a Big Daddy for a second to see the light behind it. What's in here? Oh. Nope, I got all the little sisters in the area, so I'm not gonna fight that guy. Oh, shit. Yes, jackpot. I am destroying suits for some reason. I don't know why I did that. I guess I just assume it's a good thing to do because they can do it. That one's not really getting it though, is it? Can't make it, but
good looking. Can't they see that?
No, I can't.
Pardon? Try and laugh at me. Just try.
Where was I? Okay, I was here. Where's the voice thing? Stop stuff upon those pheromone samples. Live subject testing. Where am I now? Little Wonders. Lathosphere. I don't see live subject testing. Oh, I must say on one of these signs. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. No, I'm not gonna use that. Keep seeking. Do I need any of those? I don't think. I think I'm falling those. It tells you how many you can make, but it should tell you how many you have. Nope. Okay, main hall. Should be able to find live subject testing from there. Security. Nope, cigarettes, that's not what I needed. Fail safe. I need a better map for a lot of subjects. Hacker's Delight. I hate getting lost. He coughed. I put two shotgun rounds in his face and still has enough energy or health to cough. Okay, I can't find live subject testing. Find live subject testing. Need a map for this area. But it's not on this game map. Zoom out. Looks like I went through the whole area. My eugenics. Oh, here we go. has the voice changing thingy. Someone's getting exploded. That's all the stuff I've already seen. I mean, seen recently. Okay, it's not a modulator, it actually screws with my voice.
Look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think.
Alarm
experts. There's only one piece missing, the pheromones. Go to the Little Wonders educational facility.
Okay, Little Wonders has the pheromones. I missed. Only partial hits. I'm getting low on buck again. What does that do? Oh, probably keeps this place from being electrified. Probably took too long. It's gonna be electrified again. Oh, no, no! Going. That's where I just was, yep. Yep, I escaped him. The decon room. Camera. Pheromone. Yep.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful thing. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Oh, oh, oh! Where'd you go? I got two in here. Must be. Third one must be down here. What's that do? Oh, that hurts me. And that does not heal me. There it is.
Yes. Now this is a Big Daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vent by the proving grounds.
Oh, camera. Save cracker 2. Eh. I mean, the saves are really annoying to crack, but.
Why heat up and run off? I just want to talk!
Oh, yeah, you just want to talk? Hey buddy, I'm just like you. We're the same. Oh, no, I don't want to play that. Nothing in here? It's a waste. Where am I supposed to go? It's pointing downstairs, but there is nowhere else to go. Okay, maybe it's not. Why does it even move? I mean, seriously.
Bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Now I have to protect her.
Und bitte. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girls. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Mein kleines what? Proving ground, that sounds good. Really wish I had more buck.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angels dancing.
Who's shooting? Another Big Daddy's fighting someone.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Oh, whoa, whoa! Giant skeleton sea creature.
Don't be a slowpoke.
Hey KSI, thank you for refreshing.
Don't wait for slowpoke.
thuggish.
Maybe one day I'll get me a real family. They play well with the suckers.
Right, where's that camera?
Physically free of the means to gather, Su Chung's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible task. For sins such as this, we can never atone.
Hey, why did I... why did I inject twice in a row? Longwell Art, thank you for the follow. What's up? How you doing? What's going on? Where'd that guy go? The one that jumped up. Oh, don't heal.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Hurry, I'm standing here defending you. While you don't hurry. That girl took way too much damage. Found her that way. Damn, that girl's almost dead. Should I even save it?
Hurry, Mr. B. I can save
it. Guess I can't give her a health pack, can I?
Yes. slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Oh, I'm full. Damn. I gotta find some place to spend some money.
Only the little ones can open.
My little girl died, damn.
You must protect them.
Hey, is this even a real thing?
You can call for another at the vent. But to lose even one is a sin. Hurry, Mr. B. Angels waiting for
you. Sorry, I got your friend killed. What the fuck? Fuck you! Damn. My wallet's full. It's ridiculous.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
That's my friend, right? That's the one I hacked.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes. Hurry, Mr. B. I can see.
All this money I can't get. Oh crap, I'm not doing good right now. Oh damn, she got killed again. Where's the vent? Where's the vent? Whoa, 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 dude. What? No, why would he? Why would he want to get me? I don't know why he's even attacking me. I'm just gonna let him finish me. Damn. Dickhead.
Better for the girls to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Oh, that's a fake one, isn't it? One of those fake vents, which I don't know why that exists. You can only use a certain vent.
Oh.
Oh, where'd this guy come from? He wasn't there a second ago. And I saw... yeah, droid bot thing. Come on, slowpoke. Yeah, what kind of sense does that make? Not enough, fuck. Damn, that girl's almost dead. Girl just got pummeled over the head with a freaking crowbar or something. Yeah, $92. I can't pick up. This way.
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to waste.
How'd he get in here? Oh.
Hurry.
I guess he was just smashing his way through. She was just on fire.
Time to go, Mr. B.
That might be plenty for the work of scrubs and a pants of bushes, but I need more.
Ooh, a shop.
Nope.
Yes. Nope.
Fontaine is nearby. What is your problem now?
Max all tracks. Way too much hacking in this. I shouldn't have made it this tedious. It isn't so important to do it often. There we go. That took a lot of money though. Oh, was that the same price? 31. Welcome to the okay, it's the same price. Oh, can I go back and get that, that big daddy that had like 90 bucks on him?
There. You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his Adam. It is the only way to defeat him.
What was it? It's around here. There he is. Yes. Good, I went back for that. Oh, wait, where was I? No, I didn't go through here. Did I go through here? I can see a little better. Nope, nope. I'm so lost. Okay, this is it. Oh, must be a big fight coming up.
Pick up the needle.
Where is it?
There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face the squad moving on.
No vital chambers, can't save. Where's how do I select the thing? I guess I don't select it.
Go! Go now! Hit him with the needle!
Oh!
Come and get it, Mook!
Mook?
Here it is! we got you.
Catch my breath. And I'm gonna bury you and all their legs.
You think I'm alone in this world? I've got more than enough mobs to watch my back while I recharge.
Oh crap, I hit a bot instead of him. Oh, oh. Oh, missed. Yes.
I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up, and I tattooed inside your head. Now if you don't call that family, I owe what is. And now...
That's a good thing I rescued all those girls instead of harvesting.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
Victory! Well, thank you everyone who actually watched that on YouTube or Twitch. I don't think anyone's watching Twitch, right?